Hey everybody, Invisible Katana here, back again with Resident Evil 7. It is currently 12:32 p.m. As you guys can see, there's an actual start menu this time, so that's pretty cool. Ooh, more. Oh, that's not much more, but okay. Continue from where we left off. I'm not connected to the internet because I just thought it was kind of pointless. It was a waste of power to be connected to the internet when all I was going to be doing was the RE data stuff. I can do that for the second time I play through the game if I want to get, like, stats and stuff. The way out. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open. Classic Resident Evil style. Just inexplicable stuff. Like, no one would ever make that. Like, let me get 3 stone dog heads. Doesn't make any sense, but I'm loving this. Having a good time with it. My buddy, he got the game yesterday too, and he texted me this morning, and he was like, "How far in the game did you get?" And I was like, "Oh, I've only played like 1 to 2 hours, but I'm loving it and stuff." And he had the game. I don't know if he went to the same GameStop I did, because I told him about it, because he got off at like 6 p.m. I was like, if you go to the GameStop I'm going to, they sell it at 9. And he was like, "Oh, I'll have to do that." But I know he had it yesterday. And after I sent him the 2 to 3 hours thing, I thought he was going to say he was like 4 or 5 hours in, because he had it, you know, hours before I did. And he was like, "Yeah, I played like 20 to 30 minutes and then I chickened out." And I thought that was so funny when I read that text. I was like, "Oh man," I thought he was going to be like, you know, I thought he was going to be like way ahead of me. And I just thought it was so funny that he only had like a couple of minutes. Well, I mean, not obviously 20 and 30 minutes isn't just a couple, but he didn't have much. And I think he stopped right at the right after the first interaction with Mia. So I thought that was interesting. That plane is super loud. There we are. That also took a long time. I think I'm hearing my butt. Okay. Alright, so strange just moving out of the wood.
That's definitely the shape of the bird.
Okay. So I have 12 bullets, got my knife, used the shotgun shell, gunpowder to make handgun ammo, and then could use an herb. Oh, I didn't realize it stayed like that. Hope I'm not making a mistake by doing this. I guess he'd have to come from that room if he was gonna blow through the wall. And I'm trying to remember everything I've seen from the trailer, because I'm pretty sure that this is the hallway, but I could be wrong. It might be a different room.
Oh!
Okay, it was this hallway.
Right.
I didn't like that. That scared the crap out of me. Buddy. And I was thinking, you know, it's totally possible that that's the hallway, you know? It would make a lot of sense, actually, because my heart is freaking racing off of that one. I thought for sure, I was like, okay, I already passed the part. I'm like more than halfway past this wall. This definitely isn't it. I got into my own head on that one for sure. Holy crap. Bang. Sky Hunter.
Who builds this shit?
Thank you. That's a beautiful reference to themselves, because they know this junk is crazy. They know this stuff is crazy. Also, I'm gonna turn the subtitles on, cause whatever. That's fine too. Doesn't matter. Cause there were like 2 parts both parts were in the last episode, and I was like, I couldn't hear what they were saying, cause I was either freaking out or there was just a lot going on. So Subtitles, I think, are a good idea for this. Kind of worried another shadow is going to show up behind me. Saving already. What's that? Okay. Is it weird to think that somehow this thing might come to life or something else super crazy would happen? Ooh, nice. Toilet. Oh. That's interesting. Is that a Gatling gun? Hold up. Oh. Did they sew two heads on that? So I might as well. That does help too. I still got three of those, so I'm fine, even though I think ammo is better in this case. Just to take him down makes more sense. That's not good. I don't like that. That wasn't me. I need a lockpick for that. Okay. There it is. That's the monster. June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. The husband was a success, he's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten, Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days, he's the 13th. So, I'm assuming that people that turn are... Initially, I thought people that turned were going to be the monsters, which could still be the case. But now I'm curious, with the way Mia does or does not, like, fit into the story, it's kind of hard to say. Oh, no. I think I know why I need this. Ill. I mean, there's something right there, for sure. That's gross. I think I need the stimulants, because they look like they may all be victims. Oh, man, I already did that. So I think I need the stimulants, because this room is going to be black. Yeah. I wish I had that shotgun right now. Open your eyes. It's gonna come out of the walls. Oh man. Oh, there it is. I don't like that. Nope. What? No. Oh, I didn't know the arms would stretch. Oh, I suck. Oh, that's not so bad. Okay. That's not too bad at all. Oh, wait. I'm upstairs. Or no. No, I'm not. I'm in a upstairs section, but it's not the same. Sweet. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it. It's the key out of here. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Keep everything I got on me. Man, you need a lot of lockpicks in this game. Or the simple locks, I guess. What does it say? A sudden mystery. Underground thrill. I guess I'll save it. So, I need one last dog head, which, based on the letter, is going to be in this room down here. Probably, oh, dang, it went away. Of course it did. Oh, no. It is, which means we have to take the long way and fight everything. I should probably just run, right? Ooh, maybe not. Oh, what a duck. Ha ha! Suck it. No, there's another one. Oh, no. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Enemies. Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. He's in a handprint. I wish I had the axe right now, because that knife is not filling me with a lot of confidence, if I'm being completely honest. I can't even if and see in the corner here. 3 A's and a handprint. So am I supposed to just open up anything that has an A in it? Oh, okay, no, it's tomorrow, so it's just that one. That's insane. Holy crap. Alright, well, that's it for my health items. Unless I go to, I have an herb, okay. Unless I go towards the, whatchamacallit, I go back to the box and get the, my pre-order stuff. This is... Alright, I got an herb and a knife. It's running time, and that, I don't like that. Why is that there? That looks like it's meant to break down. No! Just run. I gotta run. He doesn't run very fast. No! Give me the herb. Give me the... Oh, no! Oh, I made an error. I have made an error in my life. Oh, I am dead. I'm dead now. He's dead. He's dead. Yep. Like, I am a dead man. I am dead now. He is dead. Okay, so... Man, I don't know what to do. There are so many enemies in here. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Yeah. Enhanced handgun ammo. Okay. More shots. More bite for their buck. Yeah, I'm like, I'm... Assuming I don't have alternate types of ammo, but... That would have been nice. Alright, I have 27 shots. See, the hard thing about this... is... What do I do if I'm trying to run past them? You know? Like, you come up against one, and it's like, okay, well... The idea was to get past it, but you can't, you know. One comes out of nowhere, or whatever. And then what do? You have to fight. Through this crap. There's one in that room. I need the key. I can't tell if it's moving or... Okay. Oh, I can move this myself. Cool. Now that's better. That I like. That's good news. Yeah, why don't we check them out? I'll let that one stay in there. The file said it was the dissection room, right? Dissection room, yep. Okay, so I need to sadly go back. Yeah, I have to do everything I was doing before, so I have to go through to the boiler room. Oh boy. as a workshop, which might have ammo in it, or something I can use, I would assume, with it being a workshop. I think it's a little bit too high. Boy, okay. I think this is bags of dead stuff. I don't know. Okay, so something I could do would be to go up the stairs. It's weird that that goes away a little bit. Oh, cool. Something nice here. Try to find it if you can. Alright, I'll just have to try to remember. Cool. Yes. If only I had chem fluid. Technically, I'm still at green, so I'll save it. I can't blow it. Hey, look at that. 22 blow. Considering the area I'm in, I will go for health. I just feel like I need to go for health on this one. What? No. Stairs go down. This is a B2? Shooting stuff. What I was gonna say was, why is it that every time I freak out, like I my voice gets super low? Like that's gonna force me to do some weird editing. Okay, so I need a key. So oh, that's just the other way around. Okay. So I need a key, so I assume I have to. I'm assuming I have to come in here. And I'm down to 13 bullets again, which really sucks, but. Oh. I guess it kind of balances out a little bit. Or it does not. I may have. That was close. Let's see. Now I'm at 7 bullets. I don't really see how I'm supposed to pull this one off. The door open? Okay. Because it's time to leave here. Did I have to shoot this thing? Ooh. What? You got me? see now. Yeah. Alright, this is gonna be tough because these things are so hard to fight. It's difficult to figure out exactly how to do it. Take out the arms to reduce the enemy's attack capabilities, destroy the legs, slow their movement. Maybe I'll go for more ammo. Like I'm missing even though my shots are dead on. Come in here. Yellow. Lock the door. Gunpowder in the other room.
Okay.
Because at this point, I'm thinking ammo is way more important because I can survive. Thought that would help for a second or two. So, what did I do last time that gave me the basement key? Because, what was that? No, double no. And there it is. That was a mistake. What? Why is this? You go to hell. You guys go to hell. Let's be honest. And now I can't move past it. A-holes. They're a-holes. This is an a-hole situation. What is that? Was that a shotgun? A-holes. They're a-holes. A-holes. This is what it's like when you're surrounded by a-holes. This is an a-hole situation. Let's go there. Okay, now I have to do this. Do I have health? Am I gonna die? I'm gonna die now. A-holic situation right now. What the huh? Okay. What's this? Okay. Completely restores health. Ooh. Yeah. That. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go get gunpowder. I guess. Gunpowder. Okay, go. Come on. Come on! No. Oh, you dick! Woo! Okay, I can appreciate that. There she goes. This is... Sadie! That's pretty much the only way to stop her, because she'll just keep barking. It doesn't matter who or what it is. That's Sadie. Okay, so I got another thing I can do. I kind of want to save this until I get more gunpowder, but I really don't know when that's going to happen. And I feel like I'm going to need this health. I'm hoping I'm good here, but it's so insanely risky that it's like impossible to know. Oh, you are not. You're not as easy. That's what it was. It was on there. Okay, so I'm gonna do this. That might have been a mistake. 6 shots. So they disappear. Another one. Yeah. Whoops. Don't do that, that's scaring me. No, that was a mistake.
I was gonna be your father.
Is he talking to me?
Oh, Jesus, he will be your father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
The little girl said that?
Well,
oh, we're about to see something crazy. Oh, he's mutating. Yeah, I'm loving all these shotgun shells for a guy with no shotgun. And 2 effing bullets. I wonder how I get to the workshop. Because it said it was locked from the other side, but that shows the workshop as being by itself. Unless there's a second basement, which I keep going downstairs, so there probably is. Shotgun shells. Okay, got 1 herb. And a lot of fear. The morgue. Beautiful. And it's locked from the inside, which worries me because I feel like that means I'm going to be sent inside. And I know what those body bags are for because of the demo. What's that over there? Too much noise, it's freaking me out. Oh, it's just the room. What look at him. He's all messed up. Oh, boy. I kind of want to save that so I can get more ammo. Once again, you just don't know. And I don't want to press X. Oh, okay. Yeah, he'll be fine. I'm sure he'll come back to life and try to kill me. I'm so freaked out right now. Yeah, see, I'm about to... Yeah. So the X is so that you can kick the body. Let that be gunpowder. Okay. I wish I had the strong info, that'd be sweet. But I got something, so. I do what you gotta do to survive. Okay. That's the snake door. Oh, crap. So, this is what we call a trap. It's like, oh, look at this. Let me just get this off of here. Let me just precariously stand over the only part that's not at my waist. It's only at my shins. Let me just stand right here. Let's step and see what happens, huh? Let's see what happens. Shocker. This was the part I knew something about this looked familiar.
You ain't getting away.
Okay. I made an error in judgment this day in my life. Where is he at? Oh, he's right there.
I like it.
I didn't even switch ammo like I thought I did. Please stop. He's moving so freaking fast around me, I can't even... Holy crap. It won't let me kick the body. That's it. Wow. Oh, I see. Oh my goodness. Okay. This is crazy. What? No. Hey, you don't have to do that.
Groovy.
It's not at all. Also, I'm dead. I'm a dead man. He is a dead man. Ethan Winters died. I'm gonna admit, I love the Evil Dead reference. That was pretty sweet. I cannot tell a lie on that one. That was, I like that. But, all right. I hope it doesn't start as he's kicking me. Also, the reason I remember that is because that's from the trailer. They have a part, it was from the TV spot trailer where he gets kicked down and then it like fades into the actual cover of the game. And I was like, I knew something about that looked familiar, the part where he gets kicked. Dang, I wanted to read that actually. Typically it says press X. Can I do this real quick? Really, I did need that. It's weird, like you can press R1 and it'll let you use that, but you can't do it to get all right, gunpowder's downstairs. it'll let you press R1 to use like the big med kit, but you can't do it to just use like a regular herb. You can only press R1 for like the big meds. And it's like, crap, you have to like pause and go into the menu in order to do it the other way around so that you can use the herb. And honestly, at this point, if it weren't for the fact that if I knew what was coming after this, I wouldn't use the handgun ammo. I would definitely use this for more health because I have to figure this part out. But it's pure madness dealing with this.
You ain't getting away.
Dang, leave me in the bank. Hey, look what he's doing. That's not what I wanted. Where's he even at? Can't believe you missed. Stop. Stop. Oh. Jesus. Nice. I don't know why I'm leaning over. Just get out of here, man. Just go over there. What? No, 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 not yet. All right, clearly I've reached the point where this is what needs to happen. I'm just gonna. What's he doing? What's he? Why did he go that way? I can't even do anything. I'm dumb. I have become dumb.
That's not groovy.
I shoot it up. Oh no. Well, it's that he's done with that crap, I see. He is elevated beyond the status of being affected, and I'm done. Oh, I blocked it. Holy crap, I blocked it. Come on, chainsaw. There we are. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
That's it.
This defense thing, I'm getting a hang for the defense stuff. I'm sorry I'm moving like this. I'm literally freaking out though. Slow it down by using handbags, yeah. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings, you may find something to help you hold your own against him. I'm assuming that's for the thing. Scorpion Key will allow you to get your hands on the shotgun. Okay, so it's really hard for me to say. I don't know why I keep doing this, but I'm gonna do it just to have it. But I need to come here for that. So, you know, I probably could have made that too if it weren't for the fact that I screwed up and I keep pressing the button It's a nerve now. That sucks. But if it weren't for the fact that I kept screwing up, I kept pressing R1, using up all of my health. And I'm pretty sure that was kind of like the big cause for it. So for this, I'm going to stick with health. And I don't know. Honestly, all I can do is hope that the next section isn't going to be super intense. Although it probably will be, because most likely, because that's the snake door, I doubt I'm going to get a snake key from him. So I'm still going to have to backtrack through everything I just went through and just run my butt off. I might get to keep the chainsaw, actually, so that I might be able to deal with the molded in that regard. So we'll see what happens, because right now it's knife time. Whoops. Just do it. Got me right in the back.
You kill me.
Back ended me like a bounce. Never has there been such a useful knife in a Resident Evil game. Like, this is unprecedented. Unprecedented level. Look at that. Unprecedented. Best knife in Resident Evil history. He's just like, alright, I'm done. Is there any more items in here that I've been missing this whole time?
Groovy!
That's not groovy.
Okay. Three. Whack. Oh, I forgot he doesn't get affected like that anymore. Why did I walk up to it? That was... Oh, it's open. It's open. Oh, he missed. Come on.
That's the chicken.
Let's do this. Oh, that didn't work that time. Did not block that too well, huh? So I can't hit him with fire. One. Three.
Oh, get it now!
If the med kit or the if I hit the box open and it's another med kit, I might be able to pull it off. I just wish I had an herb. So in this regard, it lets me have pretty much the best of both worlds. So this way I get to have that, and when I get the gunpowder, I'll also get ammo, which I guess based off of what just happened, I really don't need ammo at all. It's almost useless to me. What I need is one more green herb. So I basically just have to get better. I just need to be better. So try this again. I hope I'm not stuck on this forever, because I don't want you guys to be stuck watching me do this forever, but it might get to the point where I just have to, you know, just record and, like, fast forward until
I feel it.
Maybe watch that a little bit. Totally miss. Can I just stab him? Can it work? Or that doesn't go. Yeah, that works too. Best knife in Resident Evil history.
You kill that, and I just come right back.
Just drop him. Losing him. Oh, I forgot that wasn't even it.
You go get it now.
My health is so incredibly low. It's insane. Fighting back.
You gon' die!
What was that item? If I just had one more herb, this would not be an issue because I would have been moving faster. I was doing great. I actually did a phenomenal job considering how long I was in. Well, that ain't good either. Excuse me. So there's an item to the side. I'm curious if I can shoot. I was kind of scared. I wanted to change, but I was too scared to do it in the middle because I'm like, my health is way too low. So I basically was like, I got nothing that I can really do right now. So I didn't want to take the chance of switching weapons. But I think I can. Because I remember a long time ago somebody, them mentioning like, oh, you can get a chainsaw in the game, which like blew my freaking mind. Like, holy crap, there's a chainsaw in a Resident Evil game. So I think that's what I'm going to try. I'm going to chop him up a bit, see what I can do.
You
He keeps getting me with that freaking grab. Ah. Alright, I think shooting him has been an issue. Because I feel like when I shoot him, it makes him come at me really fast.
You kill me?
Back!
It's everything I've needed. He's mine this time. So this will be the last time I try it for this episode, and then we'll move on to the next. Okay. But I think I got it. So if that's the first aid, I might only have one first aid no matter what, though. So we have to see, because... Alright, so that's first aid. As long as I don't totally screw up. Grab this, deputy. Get the gunpowder that way in case this item ends up being an herb, I'll have exactly what I need in order to survive, because that's the only issue, is that I get taken down to, you know, really low health. Let me look around for a minute. I get taken down to like really, really low health, and then I have to use the one herb that I have, and I really screwed up. I was surviving for quite a while there. The one time when I had like no health whatsoever.
Hey, get away!
Trigger! Yeah. Headbutt. See, that's the hard thing about it.
You kill me!
I just come right on back!
Yeah, alright, I'm not doing that right. But... I definitely screwed up on this one. Oh, he's still there. Grab your thing, I'll grab my thing. There we go.
You go
and I feel like
hell.
I just took more damage while attacking you. What the heck is that? Screwing up, like I had the perfect, I had everything I needed, and now I'm screwing up and I can't do it. But I'm gonna end this episode here. I'm so mad that I'm like doing worse now. Like the one time I was doing perfect, all I needed was to get the first aid. I'm just like screwing up. The way I was doing it with the knife was way worse. Like he was backhanding me like crazy on that one. But I will, like I said, I'll end this episode here. That's not bad. Grab this. I just have to save it. Like, I guess what I'll do. Okay, I know what I'll do. So, next time I do this, and I'll wait, and you guys have to watch me go through the little fall again. But next time I do this, I'm gonna go down and see if it's a first aid. I'll grab it. And then when I get him to start opening up the gate, if I have two first aids, then I'll go and then I'll make more handgun ammo. That way, if I'm freaking out and like the chainsaw's not working for me, I'll at least get some damage in with extra handgun ammo. But I'll save this for the next episode. And hopefully it does work out that way. Get two first aids and then have the chance to use the Kim stuff with the gunpowder. Give me some handgun bullets along with two first aid sprays, which I really need. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode. Of course, thanks for checking it out. If you're here, thanks for checking it out. If you guys have any comments, please put them down in the comment section below. And please join me in the next part, because my plan is to definitely kill this guy temporarily, I guess, in this next part. I hope it works, though. But please join me in the next part. Yeah.